I was born 3 days after Stalin was laid in state. My father fought for him during the war. He was a party member. We were privileged. Took me years to realize I had been born in a prison. Prison makes a beast out of a man. I learned to cheat, to lie, to do to others before they do to me. To survive by any means. So I had to decide. Die in the prison where I was born, or choose another side. Our clumsy American friends, for whom individual freedom is at least an aspiration.